When you have your customer on a voice call, it's a great opportunity to share some exciting announcements about your company or play nice background music. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to play an audio file into an active call, programmatically, using the Vonage Voice API, PHP, and the Slim framework. Before we begin, you'll need a little PHP knowledge, as well as PHP installed on your machine. You'll need ngrok installed, and we'll use Composer in order to install the Slim framework. You'll also need a Vonage API account, from which we'll need a Vonage phone number. And if you're looking for the source code, you can find it in the GitHub repository. Now, the first thing we'll do is set up our project directory. Vonage will make a GET request to your app when an incoming call is received. We'll be using Slim to handle the incoming requests, so let's install it with Composer. I'll then create an index.php file, and we're ready to start writing code. Here in my IDE, I'll do some basic setup for this app, the request and the response, and include Slim auto-loading. And now, I can create a GET route called webhooks/answer that will handle the request and the response for the call. In order to stream an audio file into that call, we'll return a call control object, or NCCO, which contains a stream action. We'll need a stream URL for the audio file, and for that I'll use a short MP3 clip from fileexamples.com. Note that there are three sets of brackets here, so make sure not to forget any of them. Lastly, I return that NCCO object as JSON in the response, and I make sure to run my app. I can run my application locally like this, and if I visit localhost/webhooks/answer in my browser, I'll see some JSON returned from that stream. Now, we want to expose this application to the internet, right? For this, I'll use ngrok. I'll run ngrok HTTP 8000, copy this URL here, and head over to the Vonage dashboard. Now, firstly, I need a phone number. I'll use this 234 number here. If you don't have one yet on your new account, you can purchase one with your existing credit. Next, we'll head over to your applications and create a new application. I'll give it a name and add voice. That will open up some options where I'll need that ngrok URL we copied. For the event URL, I'll put in my ngrok URL /webhooks/event, and then the same idea for the answer URL. ngrok URL /webhooks/answer. We'll leave the last one blank for now and hit generate. Lastly, I need to link my new application with that phone number. And now, we're ready to test our application for real. I'm going to use this phone here to call my Vonage number. And there's our song. You can see the call coming in here in the logs. And know that the call will only disconnect when the song is over. In this tutorial, we learned how to play audio into an existing call programmatically. Feel free to experiment with different audio files and NCCO actions. And if you have any questions, please post them below. Thanks for watching!